check this out. Two good reasons why you should wear safety gear when you're riding your motorbike, and don't do street stunts on the fucking street. And that guy's really lucky he didn't hurt himself really bad. I mean, what are you thinking wearing fucking khaki shorts, doing a fucking mono at 60 mile an hour on the fucking freeway? I mean, it's like, you gotta be fucking dumb, man. Got some skill, but you got no fucking brains, brah.